Yeah, you know, there's a chance of rain moving in also. Tomorrow might be a little bit better, but essentially all week long, we're going to have a chance of rain. So you're going to have to dodge some showers if you have plans to go to the pool. Right now, live pinpoint Doppler weather radar. Look at this system marching in our direction, moving across Ohio. Now, a couple things about this. This is a six-hour loop, so that's why it looks so impressive, the flare up there. But it's moving basically to the east at about 25 miles per hour. I will say, as it's starting to reach central Ohio, it's starting to hit some more stable air, so it's falling apart a little bit. Essentially, if this holds together, which I think it will continue to weaken some, but if it holds together, we could start to see the debris or some scattered showers and storms anywhere from about 3 to 4 o'clock today. Any storms that do develop today, because it's just so muggy and so sticky outside, have the potential for certainly some heavy downpours. Here's what's going on. We have an area of low pressure to our west and an upper level disturbance next to that low, producing those showers and storms right now. A warm front, though, is going to move through later on today and through the overnight hours. And that warm front is going to affect us for most of the week, and it's also going to keep things sticky outside. So let's break it down. This is what we're watching for this afternoon. Scattered storms, any storms that do develop, have the potential for a few of them to become strong. Heavy rain, I think, for sure. Wind also, we could see strong gusty winds. After the warm front moves through, tomorrow, even into Wednesday, even hotter, and it's just going to be muggy and sticky outside. Now, currently, we're certainly dealing with the mugginess factor, very sticky with all of that moisture. It's not too hot, though. At least temperatures are a little more comfortable. We're sitting at 72 right now. Winds from the south-southwest at 6. That dew point at 65 degrees, which shows that there's a lot of moisture in the air. Northern locations, you've seen a little more sun today, so that's why you're a little bit warmer right now. 75 for Franklin. West Mifflin, 73. 72 currently for Greensburg, and 73 degrees for Morgantown. So I said that warm front will move through late this evening and into the overnight hours. Watch as it does. We'll start to see some showers and storms fire by 6 o'clock. Could see certainly that rainfall. As we go through the overnight and into Tuesday, it moves to the north of us. So we're just going to sit in that hot and sticky air Tuesday morning, north of the front. So north of I-80, I think, is our best chance for scattered showers and storms. Now today we are in that slight risk category for any thunderstorms that do develop. As I said, to reach strong to severe levels. And actually we are in the slight risk category today, tomorrow, and Wednesday. So you're going to repeatedly hear us talk about these showers and storms. So the breakdown for today is temperatures continue to climb. We should reach the low 80s overnight tonight. We're looking at the mid 60s. Tomorrow, I said hot, 88 degrees. Wednesday, a little bit cooler, 85. Finally, on Thursday, the backside of the storm, the cold front moves through. We cool down back into the 70s by the end of the week. Janelle.
All right. Thanks so much, Erin.